Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You. And the wonderful interior images you're seeing right now are from the Onyx Kaleidoscope, handcrafted by Arny Weinstein. This unusual mirror system is a three-mirror system with a black masking in front of the object chamber. And that black masking is what creates the black octagon shape as well as the framework that extends from that. And that gives another layer of geometry to this wonderful interior mirror system. Like moving church windows inside this kaleidoscope. And allow me to show you what the exterior of this kaleidoscope is and what's making all the magic. The object chamber itself is a black acrylic and clear acrylic chamber here. It has pieces of hand lampworked glass and glass beads and Murano cane that float inside the object chamber. And this one is beautifully sealed by Arny Weinstein. Now the solid black acrylic gives you the black background as well to your interior images. But you do wish to be careful in displaying this near any halogen lighting or any display lights that may produce heat, as the heat could damage the black acrylic. The casing on this kaleidoscope is a beautiful hardwood that has been shaped in this wonderful obelisk style shape. It really shows the wood grain here, as well as this beautiful wood grain in the eyepiece. The eyepiece is a keyhole shape to complement the mirror system and to open that up as much as possible. This beautiful kaleidoscope is signed by Arny Weinstein, and it can stand on end on the eyepiece, as the eye lens is actually recessed into the eyepiece, so it will not scratch or damage the eyepiece as it's standing. The dimensions of the Onyx across the object chamber, we are at 2.25 inches. We have a width at its widest point of 3 inches and an overall height of just over 11 inches. This kaleidoscope is the Onyx by Arny Weinstein and available here at Kaleidoscopes to You.